guys. I am sick of all you guys ganging up on me. You guys all think you're so much better than me.
Oh, Meg, that is the least fancy thing I have ever heard.
Welcome back to another episode of Channel Review. Do you guys like that little intro I put together? Well, it's from a channel, well, the channel we're going to be talking about today. Its name is Badlands Chugs. It's one of my personal favorite channels on YouTube. Not necessarily for the content. It's more like I go there for the talent, because this guy has the talent of the stomach of a whale. Because when you think about a whale stomach, you think about something that can basically swallow anything. Maybe a house, a garage, your car, your family, or maybe even hundreds of bottles of Coke. One thing for sure, that there's hundreds of channels on this site of people that can chug hundreds of hot dogs or thousands of bottles of Coke. And they probably have the world record in these categories, but none, however, have made it more interesting to me than Mr. Badlands Chugs. Yeah. Personally, I've been watching this channel for like 2 years, and I have to say that he manages to make something that can be boring, which is just drinking juice and eating hot dogs or just drinking water, into something much more interesting, you know?
Stay awesome, and thanks for the mention, okay? Cheers.
I have to say, he makes everything that he does on his channel just seem very interesting, because I don't really watch any eating channels, anything like that. Like, I don't watch cooking channels, people eating food or anything like that, you know. I'm not necessarily the biggest food person, but I have to say, he makes eating food or drinking anything just seem 10 times more interesting. So that's why I'm there, for the quality content. Not much on YouTube nowadays, but trust me, he provides it. And unlike most channels on this site, he actually has a talent, you know. Like, some people just walk around, talk or do something, you know. Some people are just naturally entertaining, and some people aren't entertaining, but they're just here. But he actually has a talent, which is entertaining at the same time. And the best part about it, he actually raps. The thing is, I'm not there for the rapping. It's just like a side thing he does. I'm only there for only one reason and one reason alone. But not only that, I don't want you guys to get me wrong. The personality of this guy is like no other, because to survive on this site, you have to have some form of personality. You can't just be dumb. Not dumb, but monotone, just like me, who just sits here with a deep voice and just talks. He has a soothing personality that just draws you back to just watch his videos even more.
No Badlands Chugs without you, so I really appreciate you. But right now, this is what it's all about. 3 minutes, all I can drink. Gatorade, all right? This is a fruit punch flavor, okay? I love fruit punch, you know what I'm saying? It reminds me of my childhood, you know, red Kool-Aid and stuff like that. So we out here, you know what I'm saying? It's Long Island and it's windy as all heck, but you know, the Badlands got the nice organic insulation, so I don't feel no cold, okay?
Personally, I think more of these channels should exist on this site. There's nothing flashy, he ain't flashing jewelry, he's just a man sitting down, drinking Gatorade, Coke Zero, or whatever drink he wants to drink, and we just sit down, watch, enjoy, and it's nothing about the glam. He's just a man with a talent, and a man that likes to use his talent to entertain us. Nowadays, I think there's so much YouTubers flashing cars, gaining subs because of that. Well, there's just people here in the shadows just having fun. And what I find a lot of times is people just watch these stuff and be like, yo, I gotta be rich like Kim K. I gotta get a fat ass like Kim K. And it's not really about that. Sometimes your personality can just drive you forward. Enough of the emotional talk from me. Not really the most emotional person. Guys should let me know what other channels you watch, what other interesting channels. So like, just drop it inside the comment section of this video and I'll check them out. I'll let you know what's up with them, what's my opinion. I watch many videos from them, just like with all of my other videos, especially the one with the one big onion. So I'd like to thank you guys for the support on that video. It got like 30 views. I'm really happy with it. I spent a long time on it. I've been watching that channel for a couple weeks because it's just been popping up recently inside my YouTube recommendations. And yeah, I really found what he did interesting. Yeah, I found what he did was very interesting, and I found what Badlands did also as being very interesting, because he has a very good personality in which I think everybody should just gravitate to. He talks slow, but that's a good thing in his case. He talks slow and it just makes you feel comfortable to just watch what he's putting out. And that's why I've been watching this guy for like 2 years. But that's it for now. Thank you guys so much for making this far in the video. And if you made it this far, drop a like, drop a sub. It helps me out. And I'm just going to leave the rest of this gameplay to just run. And that's it for now. Tune in tomorrow for another video. Bye.
Listen, that's not a good place.
Marked a location.